Administrative Professionals Day is tomorrow, and if you're looking for a great way to say thank you to a coworker, friend, family member, or your favorite roadshow co-host, why not try a tasty treat? We headed to a local business that has yummy bouquets for any occasion, and even made a delivery to the winner of our online contest.
A big fan of chocolate.
There's no better way to show your appreciation for someone than giving them a fresh gift. But these aren't your ordinary fruit baskets.
Our fruit is ready to eat. There's no peeling, there's no concern about washing. I mean, you open up one of our arrangements and the fruit is ripe and ready to be eaten in that moment.
No matter the holiday, occasion, or time of year, Edible Arrangements has fresh fruit.
We've pre-selected our vendors, pre-selected our fruit. It's fresh when it arrives. Our designers are tasting everything before it walks out the door.
And even certain holidays get a festive arrangement.
Even things for Easter, we have the chocolate-covered bunnies, which are a huge hit around the Easter season. St. Patty's Day, the shamrocks with green chocolate, that's a huge hit as well. And now upcoming, we've got Administrative Professionals Day.
Isabel says any arrangement is suitable for the administrative holiday, so we got a chance to check out a few. The Appreciation Bouquet and Delicious Daisy both come in mugs. Then there's custom arrangements like the Delicious Celebration.
Like in this one, you're going to see chocolate-covered pineapple, chocolate-covered strawberries as well.
From flowers to stars, the fruit is bright and colorful, and some are even covered in chocolate.
The fruit that we chocolate cover here at Edible Arrangements are bananas, apples, pineapple, and we'll taste some of that together.
And they were good. I tried chocolate-dipped apples with cinnamon.
What do you think, Michaela?
Double chocolate-dipped bananas, strawberries.
White chocolate is one of my favorites.
And more strawberries.
It's just that good.
Yeah.
They're such a huge hit, they come in an order all their own. After tasting, Isabel finishes the arrangement for our winner.
And what you'll find in that arrangement is honeydew, cantaloupe, strawberries, pineapples, grapes, all fresh, all ripe. I chocolate covered the pineapple, the strawberries, and I added some chocolate covered apples, so I hope he or she really enjoys that, and so does the rest of the office.
She wraps the fruit and adds a special touch. Then it's off to make the delivery. Our winner, Verna, works at UMass Dartmouth.
Off to make our delivery.
And boy, was she happy to see us.
Are you Verna?
I am.
Here's your edible arrangement.
Congratulations.
Thank you.
Isabel made a good choice making a large arrangement. Verna wanted to share the fresh fruit with her coworkers.
And to order edible arrangements or to get a better idea of what the baskets look like and how large you would like them, you can stop by one of their many locations, which are open 7 days a week. Be sure to order soon for Administrative Professionals Day, which is tomorrow. And for more information on how to order, head to WPRI.com.